that coral actually is an insect. It creates some rocks. And these rocks are of three types. These formations are of three types, fringing reef. Barrier reef and atolls. Generally, the fringing reefs, which are attached to the coast, if this is land, this is sea, their formation is like this. I don't have the diagram with me, but I give these diagrams to my students in the class. I have covered the oceanography. So if a wave is coming from that side, it is an obstacle. The waves will climb here. Then it becomes a high energy coast. Then more and more waves will be piling up. So on a fringing reef, the waves are generally high energy. But if there is an atoll, atoll has ring shape. This is a lagoon. Water may be coming from all sides. In between there are barriers. So lagoon coast will be a low energy coast. All coral coasts are not high energy coast. Fringing reefs are high energy coast. Fringing reefs are high energy coast. But atoll coasts are low energy coast. This way, if you give this 2-3 diagram and write a little bit, you can say it is very easy. And if you go and see the world, some of the bays are low energy coast. And you can note down the Gulf of Mexico. The Gulf of Mexico, the Persian Gulf. The Yellow Sea. Baltic Sea, Bay of Hudson, Bay of Hudson, they are low energy coast. But the Chile coast, Peru coast, and Japan coast, Philippines coast, are high energy coast. And if you are not in a position to give the diagrams of fringing reef, barrier reef, and atolls, give this diagram of Great Barrier Reef. This is a coral coast.